In today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how to seamlessly blend any two images together with this one simple trick. Stay tuned and I'll show you how. So jumping into Photoshop, make sure you have the latest version installed. And as you can see, I've found these two images here that I want to blend together. So to do this, we're going to create some space between them by dragging them apart a little so we create this white space. And then make sure you have the top layer selected, and we're going to click the rectangle marquee tool. Now draw a selection across your two images. And this new contextual taskbar should pop up. If this doesn't show up for you, you can select it under Window, Contextual Taskbar. And what we're going to do next is select Generative Fill and simply hit Generate. And as you can see, it's going to fill in the space between our two images and hopefully create a seamless blend. You have three variations to choose from, but if you don't like any, simply hit Generate to generate three more. So I quite like the look of option two. And as you can see here, if we zoom in, it creates a pretty good job of blending the two images together. So let's take a look at another example. So again, I found these two images that I want to blend together, and I've already split them apart. And a quick tip, it helps to find images with a similar horizon line to create a more seamless blend. So again, I'm going to select the rectangle marquee tool. I'm going to draw out our rectangle across the two images, and then I'm going to hit Generative Fill and Generate. And again, you can see it's done a pretty good job at creating a realistic blend between our two images. Thanks for watching. If you want to be the first to hear about new and trendy design tips, hit the subscribe button now and leave me a comment of any tutorials you want to see next.